Hello everybody, it's Gracie and welcome to or back to my YouTube channel. So today I've decided I want to film a back to school makeup tutorial. So obviously you can do what you want, but this is what I did in year 9 as soon as I could wear makeup. Most days I do not wear makeup, it's only when I can be bothered, and that is like once a blue moon. So yeah, let's just get in. Now I only use concealer if I have spots or if I have bags under my eyes from getting up early, because we all know the struggle. And then I get my wet beauty blender, which isn't actually wet right now, but I cannot actually wear it. Right, so now I have blended out my concealer, but now I'm going to do a voiceover, so yeah. Right, so this is the first time me doing this, so wish me luck. So the first thing that I'll be using is the Rimmel London Instant Duo Contour Stick in Light Clair. Everything I have will be in the description below, so if you wanted anything, you know where to go. So I'm just getting my brush, which is actually from Primark, and I am blending my contour in circular motions. Right, so the next thing I'll be using is this Barry M palette, which I've used so much and is so odd, not gonna lie, so it might not be in stock, but I'll still look for it in the description, and that is so disgusting. But you know what, it's fine, I'm just going to blend that in, and yeah. Okay, this takes quite a while to blend, to be honest, and now my mum's just come up, so yeah. Here's me still blending, and I have done, so I am doing a TikTok dance, which I really regret doing now, but you know what, it's fine. Here's me blending my neck, and the next thing I'll be using is the Great Brow Basics by Benefit. This is pretty cool because it comes with a magic tips and tricks sheet, so it tells you what to do. So I am filling in my eyebrows with a Goof Proof brow pencil, and it says on the sheet for easy, fast filling. And here's me doing the other eyebrow. Okay, so now I'm going to be moving on to the Gimme Brow, and on the sheet it says that this is used for full volume instantly. Right, so the next thing that I'll be using is the Caution Extreme Lash Mascara. This is actually my mum's, and I am absolutely obsessed with it. I love how it's presented and everything about it. And yeah, if you asked me what makeup would you not be able to live without, this would be it. I could not live without mascara. Right, so the next thing that I'll be using is the Sweets For My Sweet Extra Dimension Blush, which again is my mum's, and again I am absolutely obsessed with, and I'm going to be using the Kewky brush. I have no clue why I put it on my nose. Right, so again I'm going to be using the Rimmel London Insta Duo Contour Stick Light Eclair, because it comes with highlighter, which I absolutely love. So yeah, I'm just going to be using the highlighter. And here's me blending my highlighter in with my finger. Classic. Right, so the next thing that I'll be using is the Zoella Beauty Cranberry Shimmer Lip Balm. And I literally put this on every single night and every single morning. I am absolutely obsessed with this, but again, I've said this like so many times. Right, okay, so the next thing that I'll be putting on is the Vanilla Lip Balm by The Beauty Parlour. And again, I absolutely love this. Most days, I normally put on this lip balm, put mascara on, and do my eyebrows, to be honest. And that is the makeup look done. Without being videoed, obviously, it literally takes 5 minutes in the morning to literally just put on my face. I've learnt tactics to do it really fast. And yeah, so I really hope you enjoyed this video. Bye!